Who can stop it? If God be for you, who can be against you? If God himself has set it up, who can set it down? God himself has settled the matter, who can unsettle it? I say your matter 2017, it's a settled matter. As you take the word of God and put it in your mouth, and you speak it to the month, and you speak it to the days, and you speak it to the weeks. Every morning you declare it. Every noonday you declare it. You speak it on your children. You speak it on your marriage. You speak it in your finance. You speak it in your business. God will sit in heaven and will say the same word which I have settled in heaven. Because my child is speaking it on earth, I am coming to settle it on earth.
Amen.
2017 says my year of settlement. It's my year of settlement. Every case you have, knowing or unknowing, you know, there are some cases you can have a case in the realm of the spirit. Spirits are tussling concerning you, and you have no idea. Knowing or unknowing, this year, God is settling it. I said, God is settling it.
Amen.
I said, God is settling it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God is settling it.
Amen.
Rise up on your feet now.
Amen.
God is settling it.
Amen.
God is settling it.
Amen.
God is settling it.
Amen.
Lift up your hands and begin to talk to the Lord. The God of all grace is working for you this year. The God of all grace is working for you this year. He's perfecting you. He's perfecting you. Establishing you. Establishing you. Establishing you. Establishing you. Establishing you. And he's settling 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 you. Thank you, Lord. He's settling you. He's settling you. This year is your year. It's your year of glory. It's your year of favor. It's your year of power. Receive ability to do the things you couldn't do before. Receive grace, because all grace is supplied to you. All grace is supplied to you. Receive all grace. 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 Grace is God's ability in your inability. God's is grace ability in your inability. God, grace, grace, grace is when the anointing of God's spirit locates a man to make his case become different. Grace, grace is the favor of God that starts to speak for you. Grace, grace is the goodness of God that starts to follow you. Grace, grace is the mercy of God that starts to walk on your behalf. You are prophesying this year. You are prophesying to your life. You are prophesying to the year. You are prophesying. You are prophesying in January. You are prophesying in February. You are prophesying in March. You are prophesying in April. It's my year. 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 I'm shining this year. The glory of God is manifested in my life. The word is becoming flesh. The word is becoming flesh. And is dwelling amongst men. And they are beholding the glory. They see the glory in my career. They see the glory in my finances. They see the glory in my marriage. They see the glory in my business. The word is becoming flesh. It's becoming flesh. It's becoming flesh. It's becoming flesh. Receive strength after your strength has failed. God's strength is working for you 2017. Receive strength. Receive the strength of God. This year 2017, the strength of God is working for you. In the name of Jesus, the strength of God is working for you. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says, while the children of Israel, they were being persecuted in Egypt, and the Lord said to Moses, with a strong hand, I will bring my people out. This year, 2017, it is by the strong hand of God that you will begin to move. It is by the strong hand of God that you will begin to move.
Hallelujah.
It is by the strong hand of God that you will begin to move. When the strong hand of God was released, every yoke in Egypt was broken.
Amen.
It was broken. This year, 2017, nothing will hold you back.
Amen.
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 The Bible explains to us in Acts chapter 27 how Paul, having had a shipwreck, went to gather some sticks, and as he lit a fire, the Bible said a viper came from nowhere and bit his hand and got stuck to his hand. A man of God who had prayed for the people in the ship to be saved, yet the serpent left all the sinful men and attached to him, and they were looking to see him to die. They were waiting for him to die. They were waiting for him to die. But yet the Bible said he shook the serpent into the fire. This year 2017, you have shaken whatever was assigned to kill you. Don't wait into the year to address it. In the beginning of the year, we have addressed it already. Whatever was assigned to kill you, whatever was assigned program to dismantle your advancement, we shake it into the fire. 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 In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I said the fire of God is stirred up right now. The fire of God is stirred up in this place. This day, there is a work the Spirit of God is doing. There is a purification.
Hallelujah.
By the anointing of the Holy Ghost, there is a purification. There is a cleansing. Jesus said, you are cleansed through the words I've spoken unto you. As the word of God was coming forth, I saw a fresh water flowing. And that water was flowing through your mind. It was flowing through your spirit. It was flowing through your soul. Every deposit from 2016, you will not access in this 2017. The word of God has refreshed you. The word of God has purified you. You are made ready for 2017.
Amen.
2017 is your good year. 2017, you will enjoy the good of the land. You will enjoy the good of the land 2017. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Lift your hands and worship the Lord. Thank him for his word. 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 The essence of his word has brought light. Yes, light has come. Light has come. The light of God's word is shining in your life. It's shining in your family. And when that light shines, every darkness departs. The darkness of 2017 has given way because the word of God, the light of God's word, has shone in your life, has shone in your family, has shone in your destiny, has shone for you this year. Every darkness is dispelled. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Oh, we worship you, Lord. Oh, we appreciate you. We thank you for your word today. You have sent forth your word into our hearts. You have sent forth your word into our lives. And that word is falling upon good ground. Our hearts are good ground. Our lives are good ground. And it's producing this year, not just 40, not just 60, but we see a 100-fold production this year. In every aspect, in every circumstance concerning us, in the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord. Give him praise for what he has done tonight. Give him praise for what he has done tonight. Give him praise. Listen, I don't need to pray. The word works for itself. When God wanted something to happen, he didn't pray. He didn't say, fish, oh, fish, 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 fish. Let there be. The word has come. The word is working. It's working. It's working. Hallelujah. Worship the Lord for his word. That's all. One word. The word of the Lord is all we need. At thy word, we will cast the net. At thy word, you have received the word. Walk in the word. Walk in the light of the word. The word is what will make you different. This word will mark you for 2017. This word is the blessing that has come upon you. You see, for men to mark you for curses, they speak words. And that word marks you for destruction. We have spoken words that are marking for blessing this year. You are marked for blessings. You are marked for favor. You are marked for promotion. You are marked for advancement. You are not marked for destruction this year. You are not marked for evil. You are marked for good things. You are marked for good things. The word has marked you. The word has marked you. Thank you, Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's continue to worship him. Yes, Lord.
At the center of that I see.
You are bigger than the biggest.
You are stronger, stronger than the strongest.
You are higher, higher than the highest.